Today's episode, we're speaking with the writer and creator of the show, Joseph F. Ferro, via Zoom. Joseph, welcome.
Pleasure to be here.
Where did the COVIDiots web series come from?
Since the beginning of the pandemic, I had been really shocked by the way people were reacting to it on social media. And then I saw someone post the hashtag COVIDiots, and I was off and running.
Why is the show animated?
Back in March, all the TV and film production shut down, so I was stuck home like everybody else. And I own a very basic animation program, and I just decided that this was as good a time as any to learn how to use it.
The whole show is made from your home? On your computer?
Basically, the actors, or most of them, record the audio on their phones, and then they email me the file, and then I sync them to the pre-drawn characters.
So, I'm pre-drawn?
Yeah.
I'm basic?
Well, you're a representation of me. You know, like a writer-director type.
Wait a minute. I'm supposed to be you?
Yeah.
Bro, you're old, fat, and bald.
That's rude.
My final question.
Sure.
Could you pass my spec script on to David Fincher?